station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Gary Jordan. Space junk is a growing risk when it comes to spaceflight, which is why a new experiment is looking at how to clean it up. The NanoRacks Remove Debris satellite was deployed from the space station's robotic arm this week. Remove Debris will look to manage space junk by literally pulling it down out of orbit to burn up in the atmosphere. Research has shown that removing the largest debris significantly reduces the chance of collisions, so Remove Debris will use a 3D camera to map the location and speed of debris, then capture and deorbit simulated debris, CubeSats in this test, up to 1 meter in size. The experiment will test net capture, harpoon capture, vision-based navigation, and drag sail deorbit techniques for removing space junk. Experts here on Earth can analyze video from these runs to see what worked and find the best ways to clean up the space around us. Meanwhile, inside the station, the science was positively lit. This week, the crew spent some time cleaning soot from a previous flame test for the Advanced Combustion via Microgravity Experiments, or ACME. ACME aims to improve fuel efficiency and reduce pollution on Earth, and understand material flammability to further prevent spacecraft fires. With the burner cleaned, science operations for ACME are once again reignited on station. This week's question comes from Ava at RJO Intermediate School. She asks, how do you send materials from Earth to the space station? Great question, and the answer is simple. A rocket that carries a spaceship full of stuff into orbit. The International Space Station orbits 250 miles above the Earth and can't really come down to get more supplies, food, fuel, experiments, and equipment. Therefore, these supplies have to be delivered to the space station on separate vehicles. Think of them as delivery trucks, but they travel faster and higher. It takes a few days to arrive at the space station, and once it does, it has to be captured by the robotic arm to be moved into a position where it can be attached so astronauts can get to the good stuff inside. You can watch the launch of a cargo vehicle next week live, where SpaceX will be sending its Dragon cargo vehicle packed with thousands of pounds of cargo to the International Space Station. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround. And for those teachers out there, check out the latest episode of Stemonstrations, where astronaut Scott Tingle demonstrates the movement of objects around the Earth. We'll see you next week.
Off the Earth, for the Earth. Space to Ground.